Well, 5:10 right now, back to our cold weather and a hard freeze warning across Northern California.
We're going to go live to KCR3's Brian Hickey in Sacramento, which may feel a bit more like Blue Canyon, right?
You know, yeah, definitely want to bundle up today if you're coming out. We're at River City Bank down here, Howe and Northern. You can see right there, 32 degrees here just after 5 o'clock this morning. Frost all over the ground, all over the cars this morning. And we've seen temperatures down in the upper 20s this morning. Some other temperature gauges around the area, one saying 28 degrees. So definitely want to get yourself bundled up this morning, put on that extra layer, maybe grab a sweater to put under that jacket as you're heading off to work this morning, as it is a very cold one out there this morning. And hopefully you already covered up the plants. We've seen a lot of people who took those precautions just to save their vegetation, because it is definitely one of those nights where the cold is going to get it. We'll have more for you coming up at 5:30 on the cold and how folks in Sacramento across the whole valley really are dealing with this hard freeze. We'll send it back to you guys.
Oh, yeah. We all felt this morning, Brian. Thank you. Get warm.